ASU police make an arrest after a person went into the Campus Greek Leadership Village and reportedly showed a gun. This happened last night about 5 o'clock. Police say Jesus Pineda was acting suspiciously before he started waving the weapon around, and he then ran from the area. There have been no reports of Pineda pointing the weapon at anyone or making specific threats. He's now facing charges of disorderly conduct and trespassing. Amanda.